We got it. Oh, nope, we're drop kicking it.
Boom.
Poor dear. Who is this guy with the fancy arm lance?
This is Rico.
Rico?
Yeah.
What's his last name?
Rodriguez.
Rico Rodriguez.
Yes, it is Rico Rodriguez.
Well then, stereotypo Rodriguez, get down there.
Okay, let's start it. Hey friends, what's up? Kaz and...
Friends.
Gork. You guys know him from a few videos. Figured we would just kind of do a little bit of playing, or I figured since he always sits behind me and watches me play this game that... And
he commentates anyway.
Commentates in the background if you can hear him. Figured we would do like a...
Oh, what's that noise now?
The wind?
That's you.
Yeah, that's me.
I was kind of concerned about what that noise... Oh, it even sounds like outside. This sucks.
you don't want to be outside.
Well, today was nice, but other than that...
Should we drop kick a deer?
Wait, hang on a minute. I'm going to point out the obvious flaws of using your fancy grapple to go to the ground.
No, I know about that. That is very obvious, but... This is not a buck, because a buck would not have fawn white spots on it, right?
But it has... I've never hunted in my life, so I can say, sure! But it's got antlers, right?
Yeah. But it would not have the white spots, because that means it's a baby.
Well, then it's a baby deer with full-grown buck antlers.
What should we do, Gork? Should we grapple, drop kick it, or should we blow it up?
Leave it alone. It's just an animal.
No,
be
we gotta
nice
do
to animals.
We can do things to this thing.
Well, but why animals? People are so much more fun targets.
We can put a booster engine on it.
And why isn't it?
If we can get close.
Wait, what?
We got it. Oh, no, we're drop kicking it. Boom.
Poor deer. Kaz isn't really violent to animals in real life. This is just
just a game.
This is Sprite.
Okay, so anyway.
Sprite donkey.
Sprite thing. All right, anyway, I should probably say thank you guys so much for watching and all the support so far in the videos. I hope you guys are having a great day, because we are definitely having some fun.
Son of Medici. That's Italian. Come on, you can't... Quit switching stereotypes. Come on now.
I know.
Stereotypo. Wasn't he gonna order up a thing?
A thing?
Yeah, you...
We just did a fast travel to over here, because this is the mission that we need to go to next.
Medici, I know that.
This might be the last mission, so this could be interesting. Let me adjust my microphone.
Let me step back here so I can clear my throat.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Didn't really get
it. I tried my best.
Okay, so we need to go over there. So we're going to wingsuit. I think it's to the left. Where are we going? What am I doing with life? Oh, there it is.
Wait.
We should probably wingsuit it earlier.
You mean the big blue dot on the map that says Son of Medici?
Medici. Yeah, it is Medici. It's not Medici. Don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm saying.
He speaks fluent Italian.
Yes. No, I don't.
I was gonna say something else, but...
Thank you for censoring. I would rather not put sirens in this video.
Well, it's kind of like the it's not a bad word, but it's kind of like we don't use that word.
Okay.
I won't.
Was it a derogatory racist term?
It might be, but it's an Italian derogatory racist term, so they're kind of like, Yeah, we know about that.
That was terrible accent.
Yeah, it was. It's because I'm...
It's okay, we grappled
hit
to the ground.
Faster.
You can... All right. Not be in vain. This is like the president, or the good president.
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, the last one, she was like, oh, we could use Bavarium to rebuild. And he's like, no, we got to destroy it because it's bad. So that's not...
That's Mario then?
Yeah, he's sad because Dima died.
It was his wife?
No.
Sister?
Friend, I guess.
Girlfriend?
None of the above. Oh, so the bad guy is Dee Ravello.
Wait, who is this now?
Oh, yeah, these are like freelance mercenaries.
Really? You would be so kidnapped in 5 minutes in South America.
Blonde hair, yeah.
Wherever the heck you are.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it's supposed to be like kind of Puerto Rico, I guess.
But it says Medici, so you would probably be in Italy, so they'd see some of that around, but... Rico Mysterio typo.
We're just talking over all of the comments.
I know. Remember when we did heists? It's like, maybe we should be listening to Lester.
Yeah, maybe
like,
we should listen to what we need to do.
What he's saying exactly.
Oh, man. Okay, so... Oh, my goodness. We got to wait. We got...
There was a jet!
Oh, there is a jet.
Why didn't you take the jet?
This. The parachute's for chumps.
You just stab the thing open.
We didn't stab it. Oh, we gotta get the controller. Flying with the keyboard sucks. The big one.
Sprite donkeys?
We have infinite, so might as well.
Hey, I know where they're coming from. It's that streaking light in the sky. We should shoot at it.
Might not be the most stealthy approach, right?
Yeah, stealth. Yes, these are stealth flares. Stealth flares, yes.
Stealth, stealth, stealth. As long as you say stealth before it, right?
Yeah,
it's okay.
It's fine. Oh. Wait, is Mario talking about
what he's
going
do
to do
after? Oh, he's going to die.
Yeah, we've seen way too many 80s movies to know that Mario's not going to survive this.
He's not going to make it. Our
sails are revolutionary. What, is that your voice?
Yeah. Who's going to puke first? What are they talking about? They want to sell something?
They were going to... go into business as a car dealership or something.
Oh, yeah.
Our sales are revolutionary.
Yeah, he's definitely not going to make it through this. Yep. He already got shot up like crazy early on.
Well, if he's anything like Rico Rodriguez, he'll be fine.
He's nothing like Rico Rodriguez, though.
I've seen you take, like, several RPGs to the face and shrug it off.
Like, 2 episodes ago, I had to purposely get myself killed, and... Get in there, Rico. He'll show up. Oh, what is this? Why are we going to jump into the creepy red glowing stuff?
That's a volcano.
Is it volcano, or is it Bavarium?
Oh, I don't know.
I think this is the last episode here, so you're joining me for the last episode.
Well, good thing I started early. Wah, wah.
Well, it'll be fun.
Loading.
We'll see. If people hit the thumbs up and watch this video, maybe we'll have you come back for some more.
You weren't going to order up the M470
thing? Oh, I totally forgot.
Thing?
Yeah, let's do it right here. Yeah, stretch your face. I need whatever the heck that was.
It was an M something, that thing.
It's difficult to describe the might of Bavarium infused. Basically, fire at something you don't like, and that thing will be gone forever. So we want that. Do we want to change our dual wields?
Wraith 22 to what? What's this?
I think I want to switch to that.
Ooh, look at that fire rate. How many weapons do you have?
Well, I'm just switching out. I have stuff already. I'm just going to... Because we got the option to, so might as well, right? So, no, we don't want that.
Vintage.
How do I go back?
Where's your supercars?
No, I want to go back. Go back. There we go.
Okay.
Well, we have sports cars. It's probably not useful for
this. Why not? I'm sure it wouldn't flip like a... Banshee.
Well, we could take a helicopter.
Oh, helicopter. That's heck of you.
What words are you doing? Okay.
I was gonna say that's hella useful, but
that works.
No, that's terrible.
That's great.
I'm embarrassed.
Throw a beacon. So we're getting a hella useful helicopter.
That's just stop that.
That is the
just,
title.
No.
That's the title of this episode.
No, Lord, why? Wait a minute.
Oh yeah, that is awesome.
Wait, holy. And confetti.
Hey, there's your stuff.
And packing peanuts. Are you kidding me?
And we have 11 shots of this thing.
Why does it have a thing on the back of it?
Okay. Let's
order up an attack helo. Thanks, guys.
Oh, did actually, I don't use a controller for the helicopter.
Did those cost money or no?
Like beacons or something, so...
Do you have to find beacons then?
I barely ever call in stuff, so I think that we're fine.
Okay. So it was like the first beacon you ever called in, so there was
like the second or third
popping out of the thing.
It drops like a giant like shipping container down out of the sky.
I'm guessing you don't get to keep your helicopter.
Maybe not. Dang it.
Why?
You would not be able to stand that close to... But it is Rico Rodriguez.
He'd be fine.
Rico Hella Useful Rodriguez.
That looks like an attack helicopter. Oh, yeah, I've seen this before. It's an A-10 with a top rotor.
Yeah, and it's got like a shield on it too, so we have to be careful when we hijack it.
I just have to sit back here and laugh when you die.
I suppose.
Use your super death launcher.
Oh, I'm going to.
Of hate.
He's pissed. Oh, geez, that's pain.
I don't think he likes you.
Oh, we're... Well, all right, well, let's just keep... Oh, my... That thing's amazing!
He's still alive!
Yeah, I don't...
Oh, crap, it's your evil twin.
I guess we just gotta keep wandering here and wait for his shield to be down. Yeah, you're not gonna wipe me with anything.
Wipe. Shield's down. Shield's down.
There we go.
Oh, wow, you took a big chunk out of time.
Oh my goodness, the world blows up around me with this thing.
Yeah, let's use this against like a deer or something.
There's no kill like overkill, right?
Yeah, it's my favorite kind of kill. Shield's down, shield's down.
There we go. Get there. Oh, nope. Okay. Oh, well,
you've only got 7-8 more.
I heard somebody called in a supply drop right on top of him, and that crate destroyed him. That was their final boss. There we go.
There you go.
Yeah. No. You're not even coming close to like hurting me here.
Jeez. Yeah. You're not even. Your screen hasn't gone completely out
gray.
And gray.
Hasn't got an Instagram filter on it.
What's an Instagram?
How close can we be to this explosion before it's unsafe?
I don't know. Put one at your feet and find out.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Get ready.
Yeah, it's got... I don't know what the time... Oh, geez. Okay, it's got to be close. Yeah. Got to be close. I don't want to be this close to him, though.
No.
There we go. Oh, we're dead.
That was too close?
I guess that was too close.
Well, there you go. You can't be within a couple of... You can't be close, then.
Yeah, you can't be that close.
See, you died, and now I laugh. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, hey.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, we don't start over? Well, that's...
What?
That's super easy.
This game is broken.
Yeah, I should have had to start over with him having full health. Oh, jeez. Okay, get up.
Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, wait.
And that one killed me.
Oh, yeah.
So, those rockets, we can't really, we can't let them hit us. Should we try calling in a supply drop on top of him?
No. Oh, you're way too close.
Yeah. Well, I think what killed us was not, it wasn't me, it was the, well, why don't we just start using the parachute, because then he can't really, but this has trouble. No, that wrong. Yeah, whatever. We're just gonna wait.
No, no, you don't want to shoot that at that distance because
that was way too close.
Yeah, again.
All right, it's got to be coming down soon.
Wait, but how does Mario die?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Too close. Too close.
No, we're good.
Oh,
right into the lava.
Burny hot, flamey stuff. Go.
Oh, now he's just using the machine gun. Like a punk.
Oh, I
Here we go. It's got to be pretty close.
No, you're too close. You're too close.
No, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, but he hit us. There we go. Oh, I think next shot will take him out now.
He knows what's up. The time for games is over.
Is that what he said?
Yeah. You know, like the usual...
usual bad guy mantra. Or, you're never going to defeat me, crap, and all that.
I am invincible. Oh, another one.
Got him.
Like Boris from...
Did I get him? Oh, I didn't get him?
He's gotta be dead.
I got... Oh, here we go. Yeah, we got him. Woo, woo, woo.
It crashes into Mario.
Just pancakes him on the...
No, Mario!
No! Just why was he standing there?
Helicopter filled with coke.
Like Mario's just standing there.
Sebastian.
Is he on fire?
No, he doesn't burn. He doesn't die.
Is this Mario?
Is he gonna shoot him in the head? That's too good for you. It was your time, Shield, who made all the deals
that forced me into power that made you. Why are you waiting? I don't get this.
Why
does he just shoot him?
Take him into custody, like a good mercenary.
No. Well, I guess
I know what he's gonna do. I know what he's gonna do. Yep, yep.
Oh.
I think you know what he's gonna have.
He's got a gun?
No.
I don't know. I'm not there yet.
Oh.
Oh, do we kill him now?
Wait.
Should we fire? Should we?
No. Just let him finish his speech. Don't do it.
Don't do it? Uh-oh. Is he just gonna jump off? I really want to shoot him.
No,
though.
don't just don't do it. Just.
Oh, now I don't have.
Yeah, I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen.
Did he just jump into the lava?
Yeah, he blooped into the lava.
That's pretty BA.
Well, yeah. It's like, nah. I could shoot you, but you know what? Do it yourself. You're not worth however...
Look how big that thing is! What? Mission complete. Oh, sweet. Now I get that vehicle that he had.
The miss.
And that was it!
What? Boo! Boo!
I'm surprised Mario didn't die.
He didn't. Wait a minute, game. I demand you kill Mario.
Kill Mario. Hashtag kill Mario.
What is this hashtag nonsense?
Oh, it's like how you group like tweets on the Twitter or Facebook together. So like people can like click on it and they see all these different things that people put up for that.
Like
so
a massive comment section, but all in.
Yeah, kind of like link all the comments together. So anyway, well, thank you guys for watching this whole Let's Play series. It was a little bit of an experiment of mine. It's been a lot of fun to do. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know in the comments if you liked having Gork around. Probably going to have him around anyway for some more for videos because it's just fun.
I'll be around.
Maybe. Be around. American Truck Simulator.
In the background commenting on stuff.
So anyway, thank you guys so much. Really, it's been crazy the support that you guys got for this whole series. Be sure to keep an eye out for some more. And yeah, so this is Kaz. Reminding you guys all, enjoy the game. God bless.
Oh, I thought that was
Kowalski.
Oh, so close.
It's so close.
Also.
I don't even know things anymore. Just kidding, bonus section, guys.
Official stance is that if there is no body, there is no problem.
What?
General D. Ravello must be taking some much-deserved me time. He's gone. He's gone. Vive la General. If there is a general.
He's pretty excited about him being gone. So, we're way up here. What is this?
I think this is your island.
This is my island.
I think this is the thing that you own.
I own it now? This is my reward?
Yeah, you get an island. Congratulations.
This is a big island, man.
Rico von Stereotypo won a free island. I don't know where Von came from.
Yeah, isn't that kind of German, yeah. Von?
Well, sure, why not? It's more stereotypical, though. What is this, Stonehenge?
It's just like... Ruins.
Ruins.
All right, so we want to play with our new helicopter. Let's go down here.
Quick, reoppress some places.
We're not reoppressing any place.
No, reoppress!
No, I worked hard. That's probably a place that we can work on. Let's fast travel to here. Then let's drop that spot or that thing in, whatever you want to call it.
It's an Mr.
Ursa something.
Title or something.
Hold on.
Wow,
go...
you are 18 miles from where you want to be.
No.
Oh, no, you're not. Never mind. Are there blue dots like this all over the map?
No, that's just wherever I set it to be.
Hey, is this thing supposed to be running or no?
No, I'm actually just recording it at the same time as the video.
Okay, so just bonus round.
Yeah, this is just...
Let me point out, is there fall damage in this?
I wonder if we could throw a flare right on there. Yeah, there's fall damage.
If you don't fall on purpose and then grapple the ground.
Let's, should we see if we can put a flare right here?
Oh, you know what you should do.
Because we gotta destroy that.
Well, see that thing on your back? You should see how much damage it does in, you know, a populated area.
Oh, yeah.
Special. Oh.
We just want that. We're just gonna F.
How many beacons do you get?
Wait, here it is. Ooh. Boosh.
Hey, let me explain something else that I just noticed.
What?
How is a jet dropping a cargo brick? Whatever the heck that is.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
Quick, put the shield on. Yes.
Oh, we just... We got that, and then we have explosives.
The shield's about to go down.
That's fine.
The shield's about to go down.
There it goes. So now it's recharging.
Wow, it recharges quick. All right, your shield's up.
We need to destroy stuff. So basically, when you're liberating places...
Nuke the town!
Yeah, that's pretty much it is. You just wipe the whole place.
Okay. You need liberation. Fire and death from the sky!
We will liberate the crap out of you. Is that all? What else do we need to destroy? More billboards. Oh, there's a billboard. And more speakers.
And ancient ruins that can never be replaced.
Yeah.
Destroy those next.
Speaker. Alright, where's the other speakers? Let's go to the map. There's one right in front of me somewhere. Oh, there it is. I mean, there's nobody even shooting at me, so why? So what's this that I need to destroy now? Police station. Oh, I need to, like... do something to the police station. I don't remember what. Is this the police station?
Give them all a promotion?
To death. I think.
Dispatch, request received. Reinforcements on route.
Okay, so there's a jail cell I need to exercise, and then let's go. Oh, geez, we set it down a little hard.
Yeah, careful with that. It's the world's first A-10 with a tail rotor.
So we need to go open the gate and open the front, the one of the jail cells. So we'll go ahead and open this gate, activate, and then there's a jail cell that we need to hack the gate controls of. The problem is, like, if you're hacking and you get shot, you stop hacking. Imagine that.
What?
Yeah.
Rico von Stereotypo can do anything he wants.
Not hack while getting shot, I guess.
Well, he should learn.
I know. It's pretty lame. Oh, geez, what the...
You wingsuited face first into the ground somehow.
I hit the wrong button, I guess. All right. So now we just need to wreak havoc. And,
Wait, that thing doesn't have a tail rotor. It's okay, helicopter, I demand you make more sense. Wait.
There we go.
I'm asking this of Just Cause.
Yeah, there's no sense in Just Cause 3.
Okay.
We're gonna set it down right on top of this thing.
All units converge on the following coordinates.
Uh-oh.
Hey, be nice to... Oh, run. It's on fire. Like...
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, I guess that's the end of that.
That is the end of that. Put it down too hard, I suppose.
I think because I parked it on a wall. This is what I got the damage from.
Oh. Town's garage is now open for business. Bring something or other.
We unlocked some challenges that we can do. And there we go.
Did you unlock an airplane?
Did I?
It said Volvo Dragon.
Oh. We have...
Wait, what?
We have that thing that we could use if we wanted to.
Wait a minute. Pataco Jester?
Yeah, but
that sounds like a food item at Taco Bell.
Alright, well, that's the end of that. We were just... Oh, wait, no. We wanted to play with one thing. And then that will be the end.
Boosty McGee?
Booster engines, okay. So we really need to find... It'll work kind of on these guys.
Jeez.
You're fine.
No, don't come over near me. Die by yourself. Okay, well... Wow, it goes for a while. Alright, let's go find a...
Steal that! Oh wait, this is wrong game, sorry.
Well, we need... Yeah, this isn't GTA. Oh, here we go. Oh! Oh!
Why are you not dead? You're standing on power lines!
Sit back down.
No, you're fine. Don't worry about
it. Here, I'll put more on, and then we'll see if he sits back down.
There you go. No, they're green. They're green. They're happy ones.
These are cool. These are massage things. Yeah. Sit back down. Sit back down, or I'm going to hit you with the chair. He's still watching me. Really creepy. Still looking at me. Maybe if we go behind, he'll sit back down. Let's take a look.
Nope.
All right, we're just going to... And
rocket nothing. Chair. What the heck? There you go. Wait a minute.
That's not going to do anything. Let's find...
That's not amusing.
No, we need to find somebody who's wandering. Or standing, at least.
Or a pickup truck.
Here we go.
Hi.
Hi. Don't mind me. Okay, well, I guess we're going to...
You're the man, Rico!
Thank you.
Yeah. I saw that!
No, it's on his hand! Look, it's on his hand.
That one's not...
Professional badass!
All right, here he comes.
I'm a rocket man.
Oh, jeez.
Rocket man.
Oh, where'd he go?
Burning on this fuse up here.
No, where'd he go? Oh, he's way
down there.
And he's stuck.
And he's dead.
All right, well, that's it. So thanks for watching the bonus episode.
Bonus episode.